Want to welcome you guys back. Last of Us Remastered. Hope you guys are staying with me. I appreciate it so much. We're almost actually into this other town, and therefore we're about to meet a good old buddy, good old pal friend of Joel's. Hopefully he can help us out, maybe. Should be able to. So let's go see if we can get a hold of him, see if we can find him.
Shit.
Oh, I guess we can't go that way then.
Should we climb it?
No. Wire on the top, but we gotta find a way to go around.
Whoa, look. Fireflies. I mean, real fireflies.
Yeah, I see that.
Sorry. I lost myself for a second.
Let's see, there is a wood plank over here somewhere. Yeah, there we go. Use planks to cross over gaps. I think we can manage to do that. Come on, Ellie. Let's get up there. Oh, what now? Oh, we got this thing now. All right. This is so much better than this wooden stick. Improve any melee weapon to kill enemies with one hit. The upgrade has limited uses, however, it will break off when its durability has depleted. Alright, let's do this. Come on, Ellie.
And you, Bill.
Where do you usually meet him?
Huh? Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Well, let's go check it out then.
All right, come on. Down here. Watch your step. It's a good drop.
Oh shit, we got a clicker. I think we should just try to not kill him. What do you guys say? I think we should try to go around him as much as we can. I think he's actually in this building. Yeah, he is. Okay. Was that a brick? I don't need that. Go in here. Yes, I can. I forgot I could. Alright. Pick up some parts.
Are you alright?
I'm trying to learn how to whistle.
Oh shit, that scared the shit out of me.
Let's see.
Nothing in there. It tells you to open it, but there's nothing in there. Makes sense, I guess. Pistol. A bullet. Alright. I'll take that. I need, no, I don't need anything. Well, let's see. Let me see what I need. I already got two of those. I think I'm gonna hold off for right now. Might as well. And when the time comes, if I need some something, I can just craft it. No, I don't need to go that way because... Yeah, he's right there in front of that door. Alright. We're just gonna go around him. I don't feel like messing with him.
What is that?
Shit.
freaking clicker. There's nothing in there though. Oh shit, there is. You know what? I feel like using this. God, burn, bitch! Burn! Let it burn! Oh shit. Oh shit. I forgot about that one. I forgot there was two of them. I completely forgot about that. Let's see, I got a bottle. I'll use that. Alright, let's get out of here. Let's go. I'm gonna try to avoid those clickers as much as I can, because, like I said, I don't take too fond of them.
Shit.
Alright. Let's see. You know what? I feel like making another Molotov. Yeah, let's make another Molotov.
Hurry, Joel.
Where's this son of a biatch at? Shit, I was supposed to go the other way. Unless I can go back in here.
Through here.
I forgot that. Pills note, alright. Let's zoom in this. Reminder, collect more pills, see if I can scourge up some extra ammo. They only have 3 weeks until the next drop-off with tests. Okay, so apparently, how do they know I'm coming? Which, there's no telephones. There's nothing. So how do they know that? Because you can't send by letter. Burn, bitch. Didn't really want to have to do that, but I'm gonna have. I had to. Burn. That's right. Burn. Just burn. Burn. Supposed to be dead. Supposed to be dead. There we go. Damn, take long enough. About time. All right. Could use this brick, I guess. Alright. Didn't really want to have to do that, but sometimes you gotta do things you don't want to do.
It's jammed from the other side.
Here, boost me up.
No, that's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna open it?
Alright.
Alright. Give me your foot. Now, just open it. Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Careful.
Okay. Let's see. Okay. Ta-da!
Yeah. Good job.
Thank you.
Good job, Ellie.
So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a Firefly. He'd know where to take you.
Oh, okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car.
Then we'll be off to Pittsburgh. Good old Pittsburgh. See, I think there's actually some supplies in here. I think so. Yeah, there is. Okay.
Look at this place.
Some ammo. I'm gonna need that. I will take that from you. Zoom in. Ah, damn, the infected showing up much too close to the church. Safe house looks like it's going to need to do another round of clearing out the weak spots of the perimeter. Alright. Let's see. There we go. Can use that. Let's go meet Bill.
Man, this is kind of sad.
What is?
Come on, Ellie. Oh, shit.
Jesus.
Oh, damn.
Whoa, Nelly. What the hell was that?
That would be one of Bill's traps.
Your friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
That's putting it lightly.
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Well, let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step. You'll be fine.
Still feel like I'm missing stuff. I don't think I am. Not yet. No. All right. No, don't put it down. Come on, Joel. You can do it. Oh, I get the good old crossbow. Not crossbow, but the a bow. Wooden bow. Wish it was a compound bow, but it's not.
Let me use that.
This'll do.
I'm a pretty good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so.
Let's see. I think I'm gonna need actually this wood now that I think about it. Yeah, I'm gonna need it.
Here. I can actually use this.
Place this there. Alright, yeah, I think we're going to need it.
It's all clear, come on up.
Yeah, looks like we're going to. Like it how some of these things are just lying around for us. It's like they knew we were coming. Can I not just go simply across this? No, I can't. I'm gonna have to face him. Why not? Fuck it.
Oh my god! Fuck.
It's what you deserve.
Now listen. Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
I understand.
You gotta be clear on this. You don't take too kindly to strangers.
All right.
Bill's a good guy. He just definitely needs some time warming up to you. So.
Damn, all right.
See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
All right.
What is that? Someone in here?
You hear that?
Yeah.
All I don't want to because I know it's a... No, I'm not going to open it. I don't feel like doing that. Pretty much know what's in there. I think it's a zombie.
Shit, look at that.
Infected. So I guess I gotta shoot one off. No trespassers. Okay, so I can't go up and over that. I'm gonna have to go under.
Stand back.
Alright.
There we go.
Oh,
bam!
Awesome.
That's one way.
I need one of those. That's what I need.
See that? Get back. Come on.
It's kind of funny some of the things that they, like all the gestures walking around, like she'll just start whistling or
stay close.
Doing some weird stuff. Kind of cool they added that. Damn it.
What just happened?
Oh, shit.
Another one of Bill's stupid traps.
Well, we're about to meet Bill, at least.
There. That fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Oh, damn it. I hate this part. It's not that it's hard. You just get a lot of being infected.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it.
Then I'll try to come and run after you. They're trying to come run after Ellie. Oh, shit.
Joel!
Shit, here they come. Just get to the rope!
Oh, shit. No, 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 no.
Ellie, how's it looking?
Oh shit, no, 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 you're not doing this to me. Oh no, oh no. Oh shit, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Come on, Ellie, hurry up, you've got to hurry up, Ellie. You've got to hurry up. Is that a clicker? Oh my gosh, no, 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 this is... Get away from me, get away from me, get away from me. Come on, die. Die, you son of a bitch. Die, no, no, oh my gosh. I don't think there was a clicker last time. I don't remember there ever being a clicker in this part. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Come on, Ellie.
Ellie, I'm looking.
I'm going as fast.
Come on, Ellie. You've got to hurry up. What is that thing? Hurry up, hurry up! Is that a freaking clicker? No! I don't understand why you just can't simply shoot the clicker right in the head and it go down. Should be able to.
Ellie, how's it looking?
I'm going as fast as I can.
It would work like that in real life, you know? Shoot anything and have it go down.
Ellie!
I need a bit more time!
Oh my gosh. I hate this part. I really, really hate this part. Hurry up, Joel. There we go.
Hey, Tom, Ellie.
Hold on.
So there we go. Oh shit! Now I got this.
You all right?
Come on, Ellie.
Yeah.
Come on, you can do it.
Okay. Here, catch.
Thanks.
Oh shit! We got more coming now. Oh,
damn
shit.
It!
Oh come on, come on, Ellie.
Come on! It's not cutting.
Just hurry!
Come on, Ellie. You've got to hurry up on
that. Shut up, you son of a bitch!
Where's Bill when I need him?
Here.
Come on. There we go. Oh, damn. Headshot, too. You guys see that? Blood splatter all over the place. Oh, shit. Come on. No. Oh damn. Oh damn.
Get off your ass on.
Oh damn. Come on, Bill. Let's roll. Get out of here, Bill. There we go.
Which way? Alright, we'll cut through. Go on here.
Shit. Hurry up, come on.
Damn.
Oh, so close. So close.
Bill, come on!
Hurry up. Where are we going?
Bill, they're coming to the door! Take them out! That's their only way through! Oh, stay back!
Oh, get away from the stupid clicker. Get away from it. I hate it. Oh shit, no, you're not getting me. You're not getting me today, you're not getting me ever. Oh no. Come on. Die already. Jeez. Damn, thanks Bill. Appreciate that one. I owe ya.
Well,
you actually owe me, but.
Oh shit. Oh. Coming over. Come on! They're getting through! Keep going! This way! Move, Ellie! Move!
I'm going!
It's open! Come on!
Oh, damn! Oh, that was so close. So close.
Man! That was close! Thanks for the heroics and all. Ellie. Hey, Joel?
Bill!
What are you doing?
Bill! Turn around and get on your knees.
Just calm down a second.
Turn around
all right.
And get on your knees! Don't test me!
Just take it easy.
Any bites?
No.
Anything sprouting?
Oh, God damn it, I'm clean!
If I see so much as a drop. Ow! Stop! Son of a bitch!
You done?
Am I done? You come into my house, you set off all my traps, you damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. And you can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors. Is some kind of joke?
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Listen to me, you little shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuff me!
I need you to shut up. All right?
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.
Well, it don't matter because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
All right. If I'm gonna do this, there's some gear I'm gonna need.
All right.
It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it, and maybe I can put something together that runs. But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me. Whole goddamn town's booby-trapped. Best stay right on my ass.
Can't miss it.
Knock it off.
All right. Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
All right, thank you. Ellie, take a look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Alrighty.
Make sure you guys subscribe, like it, comment, share it. Appreciate it so much, guys. Thanks to you guys for watching, keeping up with me. I know it's been painstakingly hard to do that, I'm sure, but appreciate it so much, guys. Peace out.